Good morning, class. Welcome back to the classroom. Today, in English, we are going to learn how to write small letter M, small letter N, and small letter O. So, let's begin. So, kids, capital M is written like this. You know it, right? Small M is written like this. Okay? Can you see this? So, we will learn how to write small M. So, what we need to do is, we have to write M in the middle line. Okay? So, this is the upper line. This is the middle line. And this is the bottom line. Okay? M will be written down in this particular line. Small m will be written in this line. So what you will do? First draw a standing line touching the bottom. Okay? Draw a standing line touching the bottom. Then draw a small curve and touch it to the bottom. Okay? And then again draw a small curve and it should touch the bottom and make a small curve, a tail kind. So this is M. So what you did is a standing line, then a curve, then again a standing line, then again a curve and a standing line and again a curve in the forward direction. So this is M. Once more, a standing line, a small curve, and a standing line, another small curve, and a standing line, and a small curve in the forward direction. So this is M. Okay? Once more, a standing line, a curve, and again a standing line, one more curve, and again a standing line, and a small curve in the forward direction. So this is M. Okay, now we will see how to write small letter N. You all know how to write capital letter N, right? Small letter N is written like this. Okay? ये हम सेम पैटर्न में लिखते हैं जैसे हमने M बनाया, but इसमें सिर्फ एक ही कर्व हम ड्रॉ करते हैं. Let's see. What you have to do is, again, in the middle line you will write. So, draw a standing line the way you did for M. So, draw a standing line in the downward direction, then a small curve and a standing line and a small curve in the forward direction. So what you did? You made a standing line, then a curve and again a standing line in the downward direction. And a small curve in the forward direction. Okay? So this is how you write small letter N. Once more, a standing line, a curve, a standing line, and a small curve in the forward direction. Once more, a standing line, a curve, and a standing line, and a small curve. So this is how you write small letter N. So kids, now we will see how to write small letter O. We know how to write capital letter O, right? So this is capital letter O. Small letter O is making a small circle. This is small letter O. You will be writing small letter O in the middle line. Okay? So what you need to do is draw a small circle in the middle row. This is O. Very simple. Again, a small circle. This is an O. O is egg shaped. Again, this is an O. So this is simplest one. Okay. So kids, this is how we write small letter M, N and O. Your homework is that you have to write one page of M, one page of N and one page of O in your copy. Do not forget to share it with me. Okay? Bye bye. Take care.